received this question today, and it says, do you think you would be able to do a video on how to create a macro that allows you to users to save the Excel sheet on two different network drives? I can do this, but I don't have access on my computer to different network drives. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to do it in two different locations. Now, basically, you just have to select the path to each of your network drives, and that's exactly how you do it with two different locations. So here we go. So I've created a basic invoice type thing, and what we're going to do is we're going to save the file as the invoice number, which I've just entered any number 45678 is what the invoice number is. And so I'd like to save the file, title this as a PDF, into two different locations. So let's go through the code. So I'm defining file name as a string, and you only need to have a file name in once because we're saving the same file. We're saving the active file. And then I'm saying path as a string and path one as a string. So path, I'm going to save it to my Bluetooth folder. And my second path would be to users Barb documents in Excel. Okay, so I will go over again how you get the path. And so you go to where the location where you want to save it. And so here I have my Excel directory. And so then you just click on here and you copy it. And then you bring it back to your code here. And this is my path right there. And make sure you remember to put the closing backslash here. And then you need to have the backslash. And that will complete it. Okay, so then basically what I've done is I've done the same command twice, but in the first command I'm saying path, which is my Bluetooth folder, and in the second one I'm saying path one and the file name. So basically it's exporting it as PDF, and it is naming the file sheet one cells 3.5.value, and then it's adding on the .pdf here. And so we're saving it as a PDF, one to the first path and the other one to the second path. So let's go through this. Let's run this on an F8 through it. And so there it's got my path to the Bluetooth folder. And there it has my path to the Excel documents. And I'm naming it the 45678, what I put on there. And here's where we're exporting it to the Bluetooth folder. And then we're going to export it to my Excel folder. And then we're done. Okay, so now let's go take a look where we've done this. So here's my PC documents Excel, and this is my 45678.pdf. Okay. And then 2 seconds, and I will show you my Bluetooth folder, which is right here. And look what we have here, 45678.pdf. So we've saved it in two locations with one macro. This is how you do it. Please subscribe.